Hi, hello Flipkart, welcome to my house. I actually like to have people over because if you've spent so much of effort and time in making your own house, you might as well show off. Both me and my sister have been a huge fan of European decor. We used to love visiting old quaint cities and it used to be so cozy and nice to sit there and have a cup of coffee. Shabby chic is what the theme of the house is. Some pop elements here and there, be it with the curtains there or here. So everything is very pastel and European in the house because we love it. The USP of my house and very dear to me is this wall. Because if you don't value time, time will not value you. That's what I thought. So I thought might as well have a big clock to remind people the right time. This is my little forest area. So most of it is custom made again. This was picked up from Spain. This is one Buddha just to have a calming effect. Everything else is basis keeping wooden decor in mind. This is the wall we always thought we'll make into a gallery wall, which will have elements that represent us and we resonate with it. So it's not like not reachable kind of stuff, but it's just that it has to be hand-picked because that's what makes it special. It is more like a cozy brunch place. I have my coffee bar and then the forest area to sit in and sip my coffee, so that's where I start my day. Must be around 10 lakhs that I would have spent around this place. Really? This actually looks exactly the same. I think next time I should just buy it from here rather than spending on all the traveling that I do. That's quite a good job, Flipkart.